like a real showpiece. Now, people from outside the area that know the same Gables and don't realize the heritage and stuff, it's not quite as exciting. But the engineering part of it is still pretty neat. It's a double helix and up and down.